your first exercise, you all know what it is, those heel touches. So, just bring in your hands to each side of your heels. Remember, all of these are just for 30 seconds. So really push yourself for each exercise. That's it, really using those oblique muscles. So we're gonna be working these side muscles here. Okay, keep it going. Now just tuck your head in slightly. Or you can look up to the ceiling, depending on how your neck is feeling. Okay, keep it going. Nearly there. Ready to go on to that next exercise? Okay, go into those crunches. So, one arm at a time. Just crunching it across, almost like a bicycle, but we're not stretching our leg out. Okay, again, we're working those oblique muscles, but we're also working our abs too. Okay, come on, keep pushing it. Remember, we've got six exercises. We're gonna go through it all twice, and then we've got a great plank workout to finish. Okay, let's move on to that next exercise. Okay, let's go for those reach throughs. Now, this exercise I always find is best to do after you've done one or two ab workouts already. Like one or two just ab exercises. Because that's when you're gonna really feel this one. It's a tough one. We just wanna really try and push those hands through the legs. Great job, everyone, it's a good start. Remember, we're working to get that six pack. We've gotta put in the effort. Okay, let's move on to that next exercise. Okay, now we haven't done this one before, so it's a new exercise for us all. Arms out to the side, and we're just gonna touch up. So we're gonna call these wide toe touches, okay? Now, my arms aren't that long, so it doesn't matter if you can't completely touch your feet, just try and touch as near as you can. Now, ask yourself, how much do you want that six pack? And if it's a lot, you've got to put in the effort, okay? Okay, let's keep it going. Oh, squeeze, your abs should be burning. Tell me, you can feel the burn. Okay, next exercise. We're gonna have our legs like a starfish. Opposite hand to opposite foot. Whoo, how are you feeling? Can you feel it? Those abs, you should be feeling the burn in the abs. If you're not, you've got to work harder. Come on, how much do you want those abs? Whoo. I want it, I want that six pack, Rebecca. Come on, tell me. Squeeze. Keep it going. You've got one more exercise, and then we're gonna do the whole thing through again. Okay, almost there. Come on, squeeze. Give me one more. Okay, straight into the next exercise. Legs up. Just go down to the side, nice and slowly. Now, we wanna make sure that it's controlled. If you can only go this far before you're gonna feel like you're gonna fall, then come back up again. And over time, you're gonna be able to get further and further down to the ground. If you want, you can put your hands out to the side. It's gonna give you more support. Whew. Okay, how are you feeling, guys? Whew. Can you feel that burn in your belly? I can, but it feels good. You know, I know that I'm working. Right, are you ready to start all over again? Whew. Give me those heel touches, 30 seconds again. Whew. That's it, just keep your head looking down. Let's tuck it in slightly. We don't want to strain that neck. That's it, really squeeze those obliques. Feel it working. Now, you've gone through this once. If you do it again, you're gonna be closer to getting that six pack you want. So, you know how it feels. No one's quitting on me now. Just one more time through. Come on, keep it going. Okay, keep breathing. Okay, next exercise. Just a little crunch. Now, if you're like me, and you get a bit of a strain in your neck, you can put the weight of your head in your hands, and then just really concentrate on using your obliques to crunch. Engage those abs. Come on, keep it going. How's it feeling? I can feel the burn. Come on, squeeze. Ready to do that famous exercise, which is really gonna feel the burn? Let's go through. Come on, push through. Now this one is hard to speak, so let's just breathe. Okay, come on, keep it going. Squeeze those abs. Tell me, Rebecca, I can feel the burn. Come on, squeeze. Can you see your six pack developing? I'm sure you can if you're putting in the effort. You do this every day, you eat properly, you really are gonna see the difference. Okay, bring those arms out and straight up. Okay, now, if your neck is starting to strain, don't bring your head as high up. Look straight up in the air and just think about squeezing those ab muscles. Come on, really squeeze. Okay, keep it going. That's a great job, everyone. You're almost through, you're almost at the end. But you've got to keep working. Next exercise, let's do those starfish crunches. So, working those lower abs and those higher abs as well. Come on, squeeze. I know you've got it in you, so keep going, give me some effort. Work on that six pack. Come on, squeeze. How you feeling, everyone? You feel it in those abs? We've got one more exercise to do, and then we're gonna give it some planks. Okay, so arms up to the side, and then slowly down. Okay, you've done awesome, guys. If you managed to get through this, your abs should be burning, your muscles are feeling tense and tight. Oh, come on, squeeze. Nice and gently, down to the side, nice and slow. Okay, put those arms out to the side, it's gonna give you more support. Okay, you ready? Let's go on to those planks. Okay, flip over onto your tummies, we've got a minute and a half of exercise left. We're gonna hold it here on a plank for 30 seconds, and then we're gonna do two side planks for 30 seconds each. Now I know what you're saying to yourselves, I can't do it, but you can, okay? Just pull in that tummy. We don't want our bottoms in the air. We don't want to dip low. We want to keep the spine nice and neutral. And just squeeze those abs, okay? You can do it, I promise you. Okay, just keep it going. Come on, feel those abs working. Are you ready to turn it onto the side? Okay, let's turn it onto the side. Holding it up. Now, remember, you can just have your hands to the side here. If you want to make it harder, pull it up and look up to the sky. Make sure you're pulling up here. We don't want to sink down. Working those oblique muscles as well. Come on, keep it going. You've got less than a minute of exercise to go. That's nothing, okay? Okay, let's breathe in. Keep breathing, inhaling and exhaling. You want to make sure that we are getting that oxygen to the muscles to keep them working. Come on, push. Okay, 30 seconds left to go. Switch over, straight away, no rest. And let's go. Okay, that's a great effort, guys. Come on, you keep it going all the way to the end of this 30 seconds. Arm up to the sky, look up, pull in those obliques. I know it's a lot to remember, but it's gonna be worth it in the end. Just think how good your abs are gonna look if you really gave a lot of effort into this workout. Almost there. How are you feeling? Are you feeling the burn? I can feel it, it feels good. And relax. Great job, everyone. There you are, you're gonna be on your way to getting a flat stomach.